good morning. I came to my study this morning and I opened my Bible to the prophecy of Isaiah. Isaiah, one of my favorite books in the whole Bible. I read from Isaiah quite a bit. And the first thing I read was, "Fear not. I'm the one that made you and I'm the one that's going to help you." Now that's a little bit of a paraphrase from Isaiah 44, but it's still a wonderful promise that God will help us. How often during the course of the day, and by the way, this is the Lord Life's Devotional with Pastor Hayton, and I'd like to ask you, how many times throughout the day do we say, "Lord, help me"? Sometimes I believe that's the most fervent prayer that we pray. Sometimes it's a prayer of almost desperation. "Lord, I need your help." Now, God has promised to be our help. I mean, there's just so many references. If I were a little bit more studious, I may go through the Bible and find out how many times God has said, "I will help thee." I know Isaiah reminds us of that so many times as we read throughout his book. But it's a wonderful promise that we have. And I think about how so many times I assure people that if they need any help, that I'll be glad to help them out. I'm generally a willing worker, and I like to help my friends if I can. Somebody would tell me of their plans, "Well, if you need any help, just let me know." Well, you know, they might let me know that they need help, but some of the help that they need may be beyond my ability. I mean, I'm pretty limited in what I can do. I have to confess it today. I just don't have the ability to do some things that need to be done. And so if you were to call upon me, take me at my word that I said, "I will help you. Hey, Charlie, I need your help," I may have to say, "Well, that's just beyond my scope of knowledge, or that's beyond my expertise or my skills. I'm sorry, I don't have the brute strength that it takes to do what you need done." There's just times we have to confess that even though we're willing to help, we're unable to help. You might say, you know, as I tell you, "If you need any help, let me know." You may take that as, if you need any financial help, let me know. A lot of people need a buck or two before payday, and maybe some unexpected expenses come up. Somehow or another, I have a little emergency fund, and there have been times that I have been able to help people. But a lot of times, if you need a lot of help, I'm afraid that I don't have the resources to help you in that way, even though I'm willing. And I told you that I would help you. I find that my limited strength, that my limited resources simply will not permit me to be true to my word. But I'm here to tell you today that there's nothing that God cannot do. He cannot do anything that of course is beyond his word. I mean, you know, we say God can do anything but fail. Well, that's not exactly true. God cannot go contrary to his word. But God has the power to do what we need done. And there's so many times, "Lord, help me. I just need your help today." And there's been times, you know, that I've had to say, "Lord, help me." And I'm reminded that he owns the cattle on 1,000 hills, the wealth in every mine. So his resources are so unlimited. So, you know, we think about how God has promised to help us. And he's able and he's willing. He has the strength, he has the wisdom, he has the resources. God can help you through any situation of life. So it's an appropriate prayer because he's made the promise. If you need any help, just let me know. Heavenly Father, thank you for those times you've helped us down across the years. Those times you've done what we could not do. Those times you provided for our needs. We thank thee, Lord, for the help that thou dost give from day to day. Help us to get through this day and then help us to be a blessing. In Christ's name, amen. Well, thanks for letting me share, and I'll see you tomorrow on Lower Light's Devotional. Goodbye.